anywhere else, 13 isn't exactly known for being a lucky number, but here at Colgate University in Hamilton, New York, it's a whole different story.
For other people, it might be unlucky. For us, a Friday the 13th. You'd want to play all your games on Friday the 13th for us. I wish my tests were on Friday the 13th, or my, you know, a big Patriot League game is on Friday the 13th, because for us at Colgate, it's a lucky day. It's a day we want big stuff to come on, because we have luck that day.
The superstitions, Friday the 13th is always an unlucky day, like bad things are gonna happen, but then coming to Colgate, it was completely opposite. It's a good day for us.
I knew it was special coming in because on all the pamphlets I got before coming to school, there'd be 13 all over it, but I never really understood what it meant until orientation. And then everyone was like, 13, 13, it's Colgate Day, and I'm like, what? But now I know it's very, very special and sacred to the school.
You know, when I first stepped on campus, I was a young student athlete from California. I loved the campus and everything, but I didn't maybe necessarily come in knowing the traditions. But on orientation day one, I realized the importance of 13, and I wish I had chosen that number for my jersey. At that time, I believe I was 5 or something like that. I would have definitely have changed and picked 13. Today, it's a regret, and I'm envious of every player that gets to wear that special number, because it is special.
I think it's special. It draws your attention because it's usually a source of negative feelings. I don't think I've ever run into anyone who thought 13 was lucky, but everyone here thinks 13 is lucky. So when 13's on my back and I go out there, it draws your attention because you wonder why. And I think every person on this campus could explain to you why 13 is special to us.
As the story goes, Colgate was founded by 13 men with $13, 13 prayers, and 13 articles.
I think it was kind of a tradition of coincidence.
The school was founded 13 men.
13 men with 13 prayers and $13.
13 men founded Colgate on 13 Oak Drive.
The zip code is 13346.
The first two numbers are 13, and the last three numbers add up to 13.
It's our center. It's what holds us together and what unites us.
Being here, being a student here, working here, I can't help but notice 13 everywhere I go and seeing it as good luck. And what's great is the tradition is so well known that I will always mention something about 13. People will look at me going, 13, that's an unlucky number. And then I tell them I went to Colgate, and then it all comes to them and they're like, oh, okay, I get it now.
I like to take a little bit of pride that I'm wearing the school's number, and you know, I like to try to be the leader out there.
It's a coveted number for a jersey.
Being number 13, I felt a little pressure. I was like, this is kind of a big deal for this school, so I need to live up to it. But at the same time, just like being in the flow of things and being like part of the Colgate number 13 tradition is really cool.
It's pretty neat because you feel connected to the school this way. 13 is very important to the school, and being able to wear the number every game,
it's an honor.
Probably the biggest thing is being able to go in the bookstore and buy anything with your number on it, you know, backpacks, shirts.
It's kind of cool walking around, seeing everybody wearing your number. I know it's not mine, but it's what I wear, so it's kind of cool.
You know, when people come to the game with Colgate gear, it all says 13, so it's kind of cool. It kind of feels like they're all my fan, but I know it's really just the school.
It just stems through everything we do. If we're at gate 13 at the airport, if you're in the 13th seat, you know, I was at a Packers game, and I kept a ticket because it was seat 13. So it's something that I think alums take with them, but it's also just a living legacy here on campus.
Colgate's Project 13 gives alumni and current students the opportunity to stay in touch with the tradition by sharing photographs of the number as it's found in unique spots around the world. On campus and beyond, Colgate Day is a celebration that occurs every Friday the 13th. It's a day that holds a special meaning to anyone connected with the university. For the Patriot League Network, I'm Melanie Plowski.